Hey, it's July the 3rd, and we're having a cookout in the backyard. Bunny has left the grill unattended.
Back out, look. Happy 4th of July, back out.
Anyway, we have quite a fire going back here in the backyard. That's my boy.
Happy 4th of July, Blackout. That's my boy.
Isn't it beautiful back
here? I like your hemlocks.
Gosh, we're so lucky to have the space in New York and hemlocks and everything, too. Bill, maybe you can take Blackout since he's going to pull me all around if I try. Go down to the pier. Gee, they're shooting something right here on the street. Maybe it's Mexican Elvis. Laurent looks pretty empty today.
No,
actually, it looks pretty full today. There aren't too many people around today. It's definitely a holiday weekend, and a lot of people had to work today. It was Monday, July the 3rd. That really is the nicest pier there, but it's got so many holes in it now. And I can't really watch where I'm stepping, so I don't think we should go out there. We'll go over to the paved pier over here. They're running all the way out there to the end of the pier, but I don't feel like running today. It's July the 3rd, and it's the last day I'm going to have not to be running. I've always loved these piers on the west side. I think they're slated for destruction, and I think that's a terrible thing. It really is beautiful here on the pier on the west coast of Manhattan. I used to come out here every day, even before I had the dog, back in the early 70s. And at times in the mid and late 70s, this was in the early 80s too, a very, very busy sunbathing area. Everybody came here. In the afternoon, people would come and write poetry and read books and meditate. It was really, really beautiful.
It's just a dump.
I showed Bill some videos today. I showed him the videos of Amnesia at the Gay Day Parade. And I showed him the videos of Christina, my friend. And, Bill, did you like the videos that I showed you?
Yes, I did like them. And maybe you were about to mention, Nelson, that I referred to both of them as shocking personalities.
My friends imagine shocking personalities. To me, they seem so sweet and normal. I'm really going to miss Christina. There are so few people who are still gentle and kind like she was. Well, we're getting ready to leave now. It looks like Bill and Blackout are ready to go. Now, Blackout, Bill, come on. Let's go. The sun's almost down. It'll almost be July the 4th. Let's go. Let's go see if those burgers are red. Blackout, you want a burger? I bet he does. But Bill won't eat one.
What a beautiful house.
Isn't it gorgeous? And there are these new, like, motel units right here in the west part of Manhattan. We have something that looks like Pensacola Beach, Florida. Looks prettier than it has in many, many years, don't you think? But it's a little bit dull. There aren't too many colorful people out.
This is a great lane.
Charles Lane. One of the oldest lanes in town. Look at this pretty little lane. New Yorkers are so cynical, Bill. Do you think they'll be able to handle me walking around talking to my camera like this? I think they can handle it, but they can't hide their disgust, a lot of them.
People have been very civilized today.
Yeah, they've been very cool about it. I think actually, it's no surprise for them to see me doing something like this. Gosh, my neighborhood is still the best in town. Look how beautiful it is. The buildings over here, my house, the big square out front. It is all so beautiful around here. I guess I'll never have enough pictures of it. I should walk out this way and see what it looks like. But I guess I've done that so many times. It doesn't matter if I do it again or not.
I smell your
dinner already. Oh, Bill can smell the dinner. Come on, let's go get some. See the beautiful vine here? The beautiful vine up on my house. Isn't it gorgeous? Oh, God, I can't remember when we planted that vine.
I don't think it was even so long ago.
Was it 5 years ago? I can't remember.
It's a monster.
It wasn't so long ago, that's for sure. It's all the way up there. We've had such a good walk, haven't we, Blackout? He loves to come home, and he loves to go out for a walk. We have had a nice day. Now all I need is a few $1,000. Get some new batteries. Have this pimple removed. Anyway, we're going in now until July the 4th, 1989. Oh, the lady bunny's out here, but I'm not going to take her picture.
Thank you.
But I have to take a picture of my backyard. Because it's so beautiful. I will resist. I'm going to do my best to not take Lady Bunny's picture today. Because she's on vacation right now.
Uh-huh. She's got on no makeup in class and she's working her own hair and boobs.
Uh-huh. Look, she's preparing us a feast, however. A feast? Is that my burger?
Yeah.
Well, I want it well done. That looks raw. I'm not going to eat that like that.
Tartar, Nelson. This burger smells so good.
Gosh, it really is great out here.
A nice breeze.
A nice breeze. It's blowing all the smoke in our faces.
Smoke follows beauty. Soul sacrifice.
Yes, it was beautiful on the pier, and it's beautiful here. Now we're home, Blackout. Aren't we happy? Aren't we the happy dogs? Oh, boy. We're hot dogs. We're going to eat a hot dog, but we're not talking about you, Blackout. No. Today because I was so angry because everyone had been invited to Michael Aylin's dinner party but me. And now the more I think about it, he may have invited me a long time ago and I just forgot. But anyway, I called him up and cussed him out for not inviting me. You know? Don't you you think he should be cursed out? I mean, he could have invited me last night. He saw me last night. He could have said, are you coming to my dinner party tomorrow? And he didn't. Now, he didn't want me to come to his tacky fucking dinner party, then I won't come. But all he has to do is not invite me, and that's what he's done. He's not invited me, as far as I can remember. Of course. If he did invite me and I forgot, then I owe him an apology for calling him up and cursing him out on his message machine. But he's not going to get one because he's trash. She is so beautiful today, Eddie.
Yeah, it's a nice day out. Temperature in the low 60s. Semi-cloudy sky. I guess we're working our way to a rainstorm, but you couldn't convince me of that. Anyway, I have was a bit broke lately and haven't been able to call my girl Cheryl. And maybe she's still down on Beach Street, or Lord knows what she's doing. She's going to France tomorrow, 24 hours from now. Anyway, she's headed off to Paris, and I just think she's absolutely cute and wonderful and all of that.
I'll turn this off and eat some more of my dinner. Think some more about Michael Ailey. Wonder if I want to go at that party or not.
Why? Nobody's lying.
I'm so mad. I'm just so mad. I mean, I don't even want... Why does he have to have a party tomorrow night for me not to go to? It really makes me upset.
You've been invited to that.
Have I? I don't know. The thing is, I don't want to go. That's what I'm angry about.
Well, then don't go and don't be angry.
Then I'll miss something. All my friends will be there. There has to be something better to do than go to that fucking party tomorrow. That's all that bothers me is I don't want to have to go to that stupid, meaningless party and bounce around with a bunch of club kids on a tambourine. Oh my God, you've had to show me that.
I mean, in terms of art, set, design, this is past of the month. This is hell. This is even past 3 months. I haven't seen a good pass like this in a long time. So Nelson, this machine does not have a light. Like you can tell if you're.
Yes, it does. It's just hard to see in the daylight.
Oh, it's the one above the eyepiece.
Yeah.
And the electronic view.
Oh my God, Eddie, what am I gonna do? My life is just angst. It's just turned into pure angst.
No. Maybe you should chill out for a little while and let everything clean out of your system.
I think I have to quit smoking marijuana and detoxify.
Well, that's a start.
That's a start. You don't think it's enough?
I think it's definitely a start.
You know what, you'll feel a lot better and everything, you know, your little... electrical system is a chemical system.
Oh, that's true. They'll get all tuned up again.
Right.
Like going to the garage and getting a tune-up. You know, I have to go by Kenneth's today if she's home and pick up some fabric that I left there.
Yeah?
That black and yellow striped fabric. I want to make togas out of it or whatever those Arab men wear. Those kind of robes. Well, caftans are more like for, you know, retired interior decorators and far off.
No, the Arab guys.
Arabs wear caftans?
Of course they do. And the turbans on their heads.
Cheryl found those beautiful glasses in the cab. They are just beautiful.
These aren't the ones I found.
Oh, you're right. Those aren't the ones she found. She found some others. Eddie has some nice ones, too.
These remind me of my brother's 50s glasses.
Okay. They really look great, Cheryl. Look at
this
beautiful dog. Did you see them black out? Did you see those dogs? Well, I'll have to call Kenneth and see if she's at home. I maybe didn't sleep enough last night. I'm just cross and angry like a child, and I shouldn't be. I'm 41 years old.
41?
I feel like a disgruntled child. I look 51. I look like Rachmaninoff right before he died with his bags under my eye.